Hello. Welcome to Elias's Tattoo Shop. So, do you want just a tattoo or a piercing? Just a tattoo? So, what were you looking for? We do have a big book of tattoos that we could do, but I probably assumed that you would want to do one that you would make up yourself. So, like, what are you kind of looking for? Yeah, what do you want? So you just want, like, two wings together? Okay. Yeah, we can do that. Do you want color on this tattoo? No? Okay. So, I'm gonna just draw out right here. So let me lean against the wall to do that. Like this. Yeah, okay. Okay, so we can do that. So, where do you want this tattoo? On your wrist? Okay. Well, before we actually start, I should have asked this a while ago, but like, can you tell me some information about yourself? If you just like, what's your zip code? Okay, and your phone number? Okay, that's really all we need to know if we just need to contact you about anything. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna take this. So we're starting. And this is small, just on your wrist, like here. Okay, so this is a small tattoo. This will be around $50 or $30 or $40. I'll say $40. Okay, $40. So I'm just gonna take this rubbing alcohol. Pour some in like a little cup. And I'll take this cotton ball and just dip it in here. And then this will just, you know, clean the area. Like, you know, when you get a shot at the doctors, they just like put rubbing alcohol on your arm. So, show me your wrist, please. Okay. So the area that you picked, it won't hurt too much, but it will hurt. All tattoos hurt, but it won't hurt as much as like if you got it on your the place with more bone. So this place is like a medium amount, so I'm just gonna take this tattoo gun. This is the sound it makes. I'm just gonna start. So if you tell me if like it's like really bad, and or like tell me if you need to tell me something. but yes. Balls to wipe it. So this is the last layer, and then you'll be on your way. Okay. So how does it look? Good. Thank you. So, if you ever want to get a tattoo or a piercing again here, just come back. So,